Escaped him finally.
Well, that certainly didn't go according to plan. Now, did it? Yet in a crucial moment, you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you, everything you do has consequences. Do you think this mistake won't have repercussions? What you do, and what you say, causes things to change. Exploring the source of your fear, and you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You've turned it against these people who use it as their reward to torment us. Has it been worth it?
And who knows where Sam is?
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire time.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Thank you.
if we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. But what do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first. Sensor, probably.
Hopefully someone who's not a psychopath.
Emily. Hurry up.
Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Please say something if you're out there. Please, we need help. Over, over. Shit.
Hello?
Oh my god. Thank god. We need help, please.
Hello, is someone trying to contact us? This is the Park Ranger Service for Blackwood County. I'm not getting your signal very well. Please speak slowly and clearly. Over.
Please. Please, please, please help. Oh my god, we're stuck on Blackwood Mountain, and there's a maniac.
If you can hear this, please repeat your message, as I'm unable to understand what you are saying.
We need help, please.
Hello? Can you please identify yourself? Over.
Oh my god, okay. This is... My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat. Over.
We're on Blackwood Mountain by the ski lodge. Killer X is after us, but he's already killed one of my friends. Oh god, please help. You gotta help us.
Here goes.
Something!
Get a jump.
Oh. Ah! That's Jesus!
I'm just trying to find the safest way to get to you.
You idiot, just get me out of here!
Oh.